off to your right there. Right here with the Harriers, if they have a clear flight path, they'll be able to come in and get you. The baby is just up here now. I can't get a view of it, but Jim is going to get an image from the top. You probably got a better view where you are. So, Pete, how long would it have taken you to build this nest? How old is this nest?
Well, it's been active since 1991 from the restoration, and I actually have a photo from the mid-1920s.
Out here in the 1920s?
So 100 years ago.
Wow. So some of these sticks would be over 100 years old?
Some of the bottom stuff could be.
Yeah, Luke, can you call me? Pete, what's the closest the cameras can get?
I mean, you can get down to the base there.
Yeah?
Yeah. But I need to go in.
Yeah, of course. When are you going to go in? Okay. Do you want to wait till they relocate, or do you want to go?
I've got great coverage here.
You've got really good coverage here.
We do have very good coverage of the Osmo right here. Luke, if you come down, you probably will see less because you're below. You can't actually see the baby. To do a shot that connects where I am with the nest?
Yes.
Just like a geography shot? This is awesome. I'm now slowly moving on.
kind of startle them. First thing we want to do is get control of the legs. Just stay right here.
I'll say duck if you have to. Pete, as you're doing this, maybe you can just tell us what you're doing, what's going through your mind. Jim, I can't really spot you that well because they're coming up over that ridge and I can't see them to warn you. Everything you're doing, Pete, just talk it out loud. Eagle-like, in fact.
You have quite the view up here.
Coming in. So are you trying not to get eye contact?
Yeah. Staring at animals makes them nervous. Just about every species.
Yeah. Except when they're above you and they're going to dive on
that. Well, that makes them nervous too.
Got a good grip?
Thank you.
are so good.
Yeah, actually, you can get all the way down there.
Set up.
We're gonna go back up.
And then just do the pants mold issue.